Third test, cheap versus expensive tennis rackets. Starting with the serve test, on average, expensive was more on target. Moving on to our distance test, and expensive seems to go further. We can see using our balancing scale that expensive is a fair bit heavier. Onto our grip test next, then we can see they both produced a relatively equal surface area. And finally, on a bounce test, cheap provides a slightly more springy surface. But overall, expensive wins. Very cool.